Did you know about the Purrari? In 2014, Deadmau5 upgraded his Ferrari 458. He added the Nyan Cat and changed the logo. Ferrari claimed trademark infringement and forced him to remove the customization. Deadmau5 responded by replacing it with a Lamborghini.